I'm considering a patient for neoadjuvant chemotherapy, there are several things I like to think about. One are patient factors. Is the patient medically fit to undergo a large operation? When you're considering neoadjuvant chemotherapy, this is generally in the setting of patients with advanced and large bulky disease. So you're thinking about stage 3C disease or stage 4 disease. And so if the patient can tolerate a large surgery and I feel the patient is resectable or you're able to remove all visible disease, ideally to no gross residual or to less than 1 centimeter, I feel like the surgery is usually the ideal choice for those patients. However, if the patient's not likely to be resected or it's going to be a very morbid procedure requiring multiple bowel resections or radical operations that may be challenging for the patient to recover from, or the patient has underlying comorbidities that may hinder them from having a smooth recovery, neoadjuvant chemotherapy may be an appropriate choice.